Right, I'm back for more. Let's, alright, Connie, I guess you can sleep outside if you want. Or something. Aw, no, I gotta go to the other one. Good grief. So let's go over to... Where can I go to get some sleep? Siberian Musk Hotel. Okay. Excuse me, let's try going here. Oh, this is crazy. Where the heck is this place at? Oh, so, never mind. I'm right here. Oh, I'm at the Siberian Musk Hotel. Excuse me. So I have nowhere to go to get any rest. That's crazy. Hang on a second, hang on a second. There's a motel somewhere, I think. I thought there was a motel in here. There isn't. Let's try going to the station. Illegal U-turn, Vanilla. That's horrible driving. Oh, I had a feeling you would say that. So, where can I sleep? I know I slept somewhere at the beginning of the game in this area. I just don't know where. Maybe I can sleep at Connie's house. I doubt it, but I... Wait a second, I can sleep on a bench. I believe. Let me see. Yep. Perfect. I just won't be expecting any breakfast in the morning, unless I buy it myself, or whatever. What? People have started referring to Vanilla as the sated hitman. I'm not a hitman. Alright. Now I can go to the station. Hopefully I can use the station. Yes, please. Buy a ticket. Vision Ranch? I don't want to go to Vision Ranch. Oh my goodness, this is crazy. So I have to go all the way back across the Sabia Desert. That makes no sense. Like, why would they do that? Why can't this train go all the way to Happy Garland? Goodness. So the Sabia Desert. Here I come. See, I know you guys get to watch me cross the desert yet again. Enjoy. I sure will. Oh my goodness. I have to go all the way across that desert. For the fourth time. Game. I just don't know why they can't connect the train tracks or whatever to all the major cities. There's only three cities, so you don't have that much work to do. I've never laid track before, but it can't be that hard. It's just wood and metal. Well, I guess it's a little harder than that. Desert. My gosh. Ah, boy. Excuse me. So I guess I might as well refuel while I'm here. The only good thing is once I get across the desert and get to Happy Garland, then I can just catch the train again, or catch the train to the other place. The bad part about that is I have to go through the desert. Yet again. Come back on foot if you want to talk to me. Talk with me. I think that's where I get the bike from. But I don't want the bike. I want to get it, but I don't really feel like stopping because I just want to get this over with and get to Happy Garland. Develop frames. Spiked ball. Yes, there it is. Development is impossible due to the following. Frame 2 is equipped. What do you mean frame 2? Let's see. Left arm. The sniper. Right arm frame is what? What are you talking about? Let's put this on here and see what happens. Now, I was thinking, I was like, is the spiked ball a weapon that you buy, earn, or create? I think you can actually earn the spiked ball as well. Oh no. Ah, ball and chain, claw arm. Okay. I really don't want to give up my claw arm, but I guess I could always buy another one. Speaking of buying another one, is it, are they here? Claw arm. There we go. Alright, so let's go to repair, refuel, let's fully repair ourselves. Oh, myself. I messed up again. Okay. Now, replace frames. Left arm. Right arm. Spiked ball. That's 5 stars. This is... Oh, the bus is 5 stars as well. Claw arm is 4 stars. So yeah, I guess... no, not that. Where is it? Spiked ball, there we go. Perfect. Now I'm ready for business. Who wants some? Let's save real quick. Just in case. Then it's off to Happy Garland. Oh, yeah. Oh, shoot. Excuse me. I meant to actually unequip this waterproof frame and equip my large frame again. It's okay. So let's just stay to the right. And I should get there in no time. now you want to attack me with all your buddies. And when my back is turned. I think I'll save when I get to Happy Garland, rather than waiting all the way until I get to some other place. Alcazar de Condor. This fort is the northern gate to the Siberia Desert. Despite its proximity to Happy Garland, it's not nearly as sloppy as Fort Raven. Zigzag way. Oh boy. I don't like this ball and chain too much. Maybe I'll change it. Ah, Happy Garland. Finally.
Yo, Vanilla! You see Dudley around? Waiting here all day. Ugh, I can't wait for that guy much longer. Why don't you enter the UTC?
I'm trying to go...
What's the UTC?
Back to the other place.
All right. Let me explain.
Yeah, please do.
The winner is declared the strongest trotmobile rider in the country. 8 riders are selected from all across the country. I'm one of them. The winner fights last year's champion, the White Phantom. And of course, whoever wins that is declared the Grand Champion. That's it. The rules are the same as any other trotmobile battle.
Alright.
Is there a cash prize?
You know it. We're talking about 10,000 UR. Second place is only 3,000 UR, so it's pretty much all or nothing.
Who else is participating?
I know Schneider is coming from Nefroberg, but there are others.
I want to know where Dudley is.
Join the club. Knowing him, he probably... Don't worry about it, though. You just fight like you always do.
Who's the White Phantom?
That's just an alias, I think. He's Happy Garland's champion. Get you signed up.
At Fennel's suggestion, I entered the Ultimate Trotmobile Championship. I wonder who I'll be facing.
Good luck. I'll be cheering for you, okay? You too, Fennel.
Okay, looks like your first opponent is...
Long time no see, Vanilla. It's me, Jimmy, from New Haven. Remember? I see you entered the UTC, but I wouldn't have expected anything less. I gotta go tune up my rig now. Hope you can put up a fight.
I've never seen that guy before. Stay on your toes, okay?
I don't get a chance to save or anything? I want to save real quick and end this video, then I'll come back. And then I will fight in this crazy tournament.
Get him! Myrtleize
what?
Him! I'm betting on you!
I wasn't even ready. Oh my goodness.
Jimmy!
Oh, all right. Get out of here. Wow. Let it be known that I wasn't ready.
All right.
I need to save and end this video.
Don't feel too bad. Jimmy was a lot stronger than you expected. I'm up next, so I better get ready.
Hello, Vanilla. Have you heard anything about Mallow?
Yeah, Mallow's... Mallow's in New Haven with a flower girl who talks like a sailor.
Flower girl who talks like a sailor? Got it. Now, if you'll excuse me, I need to get to New Haven. Thanks for your help.
Why, hello there. Vanilla, I presume.
Oh, my gosh.
Too bad. That Jimmy fellow certainly didn't used to be that strong. But you definitely have potential. In fact, I know of a group you might be interested in.
What are you talking about?
Pardon me. I haven't introduced myself yet. My name is Comfrey, and I am a consultant for the Secret Society of the Bloody Mantis. Perhaps you've heard of us. We serve a sublime higher purpose. And in order to accomplish that, we need men like you. If you're interested, please go to a store called Fashion Poser. The changing room there is actually the entrance to our secret hideout. I've marked the store's location on the map, in case you're interested. There are two changing rooms, though, so make sure you choose the right one. I must be going now, but I trust we will meet again.
That's my invitation to the bad side, or the villain path, or whatever. This UFC match continued the undefeated reign of last year's champion, Elder. Okay, now can I save? See you next video.